Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavrite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old SHIELD bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a SHIELD bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby SHIELD cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavrite. Let's get... Do it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment, and it should disrupt their signal jamming.
Step in for me! Bet that hurt.
One module down. Keep it up. Modules down. One more to clear this site. Satellite dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Wild guess, they're the bad guys. Is that all?
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
Thank you.
AIM's installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. I sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave, seriously?
He always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
Time for target practice.
So, what exactly was this caverite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Caverite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Code verification required from designated security station. Verification required from designated security station. Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Required from designated security stations.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Unauthorized access detected. Begin reset is imminent. Code verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
I see him!
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Required from designated security station.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Required from designated security station. Code verification required from designated security station. Final code verification complete.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
be enough for the doctor?
Looks like it. Let's meet back up with Pim. Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Thanks for the portal, Theo.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay, I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing.
My internal clock differs from the local time, so yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before...
No, I get it, Jarvis. We have to move. Out of our way.
Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area.
You can stand down.
There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. This place looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. Oh, it's like we found the welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys?
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, get me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later.
And, Pim
called you? We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Fine. But only because I owe you.
This is about some time, and we'll call it equal.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it. There is a chest with gear close by. I'm not detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Well, thanks for not sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out of here.
There's another cell over there.
Great seeing you here.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, third time's the charm. Let's do this.
Hostiles! Let's ruin their day!
Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day? Nope, do it yourself!
Warm-up's over!
one open.
Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
This is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking Tachyon storm?
Yeah, that part complicates things. Project Omega must be causing these Tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. Or at least, that's what it's supposed to do.
Dad, it's tearing the universe apart!
Evacuate the area immediately.
You have to tell me twice.
Target the eye.
So what's the Omega weapon?
No idea. Lots of words I did not understand. But if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge.
Looks like it's finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
Wait, what?
Through with this?
All right, we have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, you be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky. Sorry, I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prison.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
Thank you.
feel good at all. The movies have lied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
This is bad.
Kate? Thank God. What happened?
Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Long story. Monica's trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. The rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't send her. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapon from the future side. You just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
We have to move. Now!
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard.
You have to get inside and shut that bridge down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
Kate, I know you don't want to hear this. But if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it.
All right. Let's shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Get the Avengers out of that chamber, now.
Jarvis?
You've triggered the alarm system. You'll need to disarm the security terminal.
Right. Match the sequences, shut down the alarm.
Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Not exactly a yes, but I'll take it.
Security entry verified. There is an unauthorized temporal connection being attempted at the bridge. Non-essential personnel, withdraw to the minimum safe distance.
Why do I feel like we're in the unsafe distance?
You've delayed the security protocols, but the system is adapting. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym, status?
Working on it.
Critical energy levels detected. Tachyon surge inbound.
Avengers, stand down. You have no idea.
Well, we probably know more than you think.
Even Dr. Getz didn't see the full picture. What? You thought I didn't know about your escapade?
Ooh, gonna have to be more specific than that, Monica.
You've been super busy.
Let me give you a rest. A permanent one.
Temporal coordinates are locked. Engaging chronostatic stabilization.
Damn it, AIM's still in control of the bridge. We need to hurry.
I'm trying. Defend the bridge.
On it.
This is beyond your understanding. I won't let you get in my way.
Yeah, I wasn't asking permission. Your experiments are destroying reality. Those tachyon storms are your fault.
All worth it if you've seen what I have.
I need more time. I've almost got it.
This is foolish, Pim.
We're fixing the damage you've done.
The world doesn't need you. I have a plan.
How many people die in your plan?
Except the losses.
No such thing.
Readings are unstable. Kate, I don't know if this will work.
Just get it open.
You have no idea what waits for you on the other side.
Ravicini. Okay, yikes. Looks like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Gonna guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on! How about a rain check?
It is not raining. Prepare to die.
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're going to talk time travel.